I'm Dennis with Dragon Group China in New York.
Hi, it's Ian from Dragon Group Manchester. It's infrared. Standard infrared heater, which is the one most commonly used. And then you've got a larger Elstein SHTS100, which is quite a powerful heater, good for PlayStation 3s and large chips. And then
all parts easily interchangeable. Essentially what the system does is eliminate the need to pick a certain type of machine, where we have four different options available for the heating source that we'd like to use. You know, a choice between hot air, tube array, and infrared.
Okay. So we're just going to lift a chip on a HP DV6000 board using the tube infrareds.
Basically, Ian just stood there and made up the profile from the top of his head, and he nailed it on the first try. Pretty impressive. Nice job.
That's a chip in there. No pump cards. That's a nice clean lift there.
Yes, that's good.
The new machine from Dragon Group China, Bird 8888. Just attempting a lifter, Xbox GPU. Right, so we've got a nice clean lift. My profile needs a little bit of tweaking. But it's come off nice. And look at the chip. No popcorn, that's good. The machine has actually got a built-in vacuum lifter.